Moving on, a massive protest was held by locals and activists in the illegally occupied region of Gilgit Baltistan to demand the release of four persons allegedly kidnapped by terrorists. The protesters blamed the authorities for showing no interest in the case and raised security concerns. A massive protest was held recently in Gilgit Baltistan against the abduction of four persons allegedly by terrorists belonging to Khyber Pakhtunkhwa region of Pakistan. The protesters, including locals and activists, raised slogans demanding action for the release of the abducted persons. They alleged that a case had been instead filed against the abducted persons on some false charges and they are now under arrest in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. The protesters also raised doubts over the security situation in Gilgit Baltistan and safety of the common public. Activists have long blamed that Pakistan sponsored terror groups to spread fear among the masses in territories under its illegal occupation.